Yo, isn't this crazy? Best view ever. I love it. So nice.
Alright, what's up guys, welcome back to my vlog. So I try to vlog in every single vlog. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day as always. Today is a day where I woke up and I was like, you know what, I'm vlogging. I don't care how the vlog turns out to be. I think it's very challenging at these times because you kind of run out of ideas, not gonna lie. Quarantine got me, so we all would run out of ideas at some point, but I guess it's very challenging to get out of that place. So anyway, without further ado, let's get the video started because I'm very excited about today. So all right, a lot of energy, let's go. All right, let's get it started. All right, you guys been watching my last three vlogs. I've been home and a few of my pranks were actually just me sitting and trying to prank someone on the phone because that's the only way I can prank them right now. We are social distancing, so I guess there's no way I can prank them in real life. So I got make a phone call and prank some people. Today we got a very special guest on the line to prank, and he's actually my modeling manager. So my plan was actually to call him right now and tell him like, hey, it's time to move on. Found another agency that opened brand new, so I think I'm moving on. Let me be honest with you, I honestly don't know how he's gonna react. Hey, how are you?
Yeah, I'm okay, how are you?
I'm great, how is quarantine going?
Same old.
Also, I want to talk to you about something actually.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's this like new agency open up in Sri Lanka like a month ago, and they kind of emailed me.
Cool.
I don't know the name, it's actually a very hard name to say. And they were asking me if I could join.
Okay.
So yeah, I don't know. I thought of like actually like moving there because it's definitely like...
Okay, it's totally up to you. Like, you know, you can... take your decision, is totally up to you. But what you can do is you can send me an email saying that this is the reason why you're going.
Shit, wait. I was actually pranking you. I expected a better reaction. Damn it, Kosh.
You think I don't know that?
No, you didn't. Come on. That was actually a good reaction. I liked it. But I was expecting you like you're gonna be so mad at me, like you're not gonna be like supportive about it. Well, thank you for your reaction. It was great.
Ladies and gentlemen, what's up? This is our first meeting with the boys.
Online lecture
on how to be a douchebag.
Now today we are teaching how to be a douchebag 101. Guest lecturer Hasan Nasa.
All right, take your books out, boys,
and throw them off.
Because you don't need that. Education is bullshit. Welcome to the first section with the boys after having seen them in
Monday.
Crazy guys, we haven't seen the boys in a long time. Anyway, what else? Where did you go today, Sarusha?
Sarusha, yeah, exactly.
It happened again. Sarusha missed it.
What?
Dharma's shorts. See, the camera pointed at his shorts. Wait,
how can I donate money?
Oh shit!
Fundraiser to get Hasan a better lab webcam.
That wasn't the donation form. It was like the camera fell between your legs right to show your shorts.
Alright, thank you so much guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. And if you did, just make sure you subscribe and turn on your post notifications. And yeah, let me know what you guys think down in the comments. So
later, bitches.